We've made more progress than anybody's made in ever, frankly, with regard to North Korea. I really believe North Korea has tremendous economic potential, and I believe that Chairman Kim and the people of North Korea want to see that potential arrived at, and we will help them to that end. And the relationship is very good. In fact, in some ways, it's extraordinary. We'll see what happens, but we will be having a second summit in the not-too-distant future.